My, my, the ceiling is so hard, not even rats can make a hole in it, not to mention the formless light. This is where the little thing in your pocket comes in handy, darling. You know, darling, everyone has two hometowns granted by fate. The first one is where you were born, while the second one is where your feet prefer to go. For example, look at our Mr. Puppy. Someone attracted him with the bone, and he got so excited that he started running. The sun was shining brightly, and it seemed he would never get tired. At last, he arrived at this machine shop. Do you think he looked back? Behind him was the muddy path he came along, and at the end of the path was the shabby, boring, yet reliable old house he had lived in. Those hands in there once pushed him forward, but then held him back as well. All right, keep your answer in mind. We will find the truth soon.
Thank you. Thank you.